somewhere in that fall, something was irrevocably changed. And when I woke up, I couldn't remember why it was that I'd tried to commit suicide. And I knew it was all right, even if Dad was a cripple. And I asked Mom what had kept her going through everything that had happened. And she said she didn't know. But she said there was one time when she first brought him home. There was this one day when she just couldn't cope anymore. And she got all these pills and a bottle of whiskey and lined them all up in a row. And just before she was going to take them, she heard Dad moan from next door. And she went in to see him. And she looked down at his face. And on it was a smile. Just a brief smile. For a second. And then it was gone. And maybe life isn't about the tragedies. Maybe that's just what's normal. Hurt, and heartache, loneliness, and despair. Maybe life's about those tiny moments that keep us going through all the darkness. The little things. Like a delicious supper. Or a tiny moment of kindness. Or a smile. Just for a brief second. Maybe it's about not giving up. And maybe we all have to try. But I'll tell you one thing. Life's a bloody weird, isn't it?